Remember, no rules in this one, guys.
Oh.
Calf kick on the mark.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Tattooed with a double axe handle.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
Punching the arm. Not done yet. Into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock. Nice amateur takedown.
A well-aimed strike.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
That won't just separate your shoulder, that'll divorce it. Oh, right to the back.
Boom.
Super kick. Now back to the ring. Running Hurricane Rana. Fantastic.
Setting up for it.
Look at this. Oh, the reversal by Bailey. At the up.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
It's Paige answering back. Ooh, Becky just aggressively going after that arm. Becky with a takedown. Look at that disarmer. Can she cinch it in? Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Look out.
Exploder suplex. Close the book on this one.
Can that beat Paige?
Not yet. Just athleticism on the Hurricanrana. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
She's slowing down here, guys. Slowing down. She's stuck in park, Cole.
Bulldog.
A quick reversal by Bailey.
Forearm to the face. Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Wow, she turned that one around.
She scores big with the counter. At the up. Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
And Bailey evades that one.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over. Oh, what a counter.
In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no rope breaks, no five counts.
Yeah, the referee's true count pinfall attempts and check to see if a combatant submits.
To the outside. Oh, the reversal by Bailey.
Russian leg sweep.
Oh, a clothesline. Not done yet. Another one.
Here she goes. Back in the ring now.
Bang. Nice contact there. That'll hinder your modeling career.
Targeting the stomach.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
The clover leaf. Can Becky Lynch hold on? Can Becky
And Bayley connected nicely there.
Just released the hold.
Oh, she did, Cole. And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Has all the confidence in the world, which is
here it is. Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
She's countering here.
Never say die, especially for her.
Systematic attack on the Aki.
She's ready for something big.
The win.